brothers and sisters, is the heart of the sacrament of marriage. It is a sacrament of love, the love of Jesus Christ to His church.
I promise to always love you till the end of time.
Daddy, I accept you to be my husband who are to love and cherish me.
Accept him as your lawful husband.
Yes, of course I do.
Yes, Father.
Will you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, Savior.
He blessed them to go and to bear fruits, to produce, to procreate.